Court records show the man who fatally shot the two police officers and a firefighter in Burnsville wasn't illegally allowed to have guns. 38-year-old Shannon Gooden was entangled in a years-long dispute over the custody and financial support of his three oldest children. Gooden was found dead inside the home hours after the shooting. Meanwhile,